Hello friends, in this video we are about to see on how to export accounting data from Max ERP to Tally. To do this you need to have the Max Tally connector license enabled in your Max software, and you can just go to the file menu and you can just click export data to Tally. So you can export complete financial data as well as you can export specific voucher types also if required. So right now we are exporting the complete financial data. Since you are importing it first time, you can even use this option include opening balances. So this will even add the opening balances as per the financial year date that you have mentioned. You can just click next. The Tally XML files will get created on the desktop by default. So you can just click next again. So your data have been created on your desktop. You have to follow the above instructions before importing the data, the XML files to Tally. If you have Tally license with you, then you can even use the below options to export the data to Tally in an automated way. So you can just go to your desktop to find the XML files if you want to import it manually, or if you want to share it to your auditors or accountants so that they can import in their respective systems. So you can share those XML files, and now in order to export the data to Tally in an automated way, we'll just create a book in Tally. So we'll just come to Tally software and we can click this create company, and you can give the company name saying Max Traders. Make sure you give the correct financial year. So here it is 1/4/19. Ensure you are even using the base currency as RS dot, because this has to be the same as it has been used in Max software. So we are just changing this the formal name also, and we are just saving this. So once the books are created in Tally, you need to configure certain settings so that before import. So you can click configure, click general. So you can give this option saying ignore errors during data import. So make it yes, as well as the next option, override vouchers. So make this yes and save it. So once this is done, you can use this import data option to import the data manually, the masters and the vouchers file. These are two files that are got created on the desktop. So if you have the Tally license with you, you can import it automatically also. So since this there's a Tally license enabled here and you have the company created, so in the selected company you can use update masters option to automatically import the data from Max software. So let's click this and see the result. So you get a success message with 1079 masters created. Same way, you can just click update vouchers, and the vouchers also have been created, and you can click finish. Now we can just cross check the trial balance in Max. So the trial balance total here is 1282142.35, and the same can be cross verified in Tally. So we can just click display and trial balance. So here also the total is matching 1282142.35. So as it is, the complete accounting data from Max can be exported to Tally. You can drill into any of the sub accounts, sub ledgers, and verify the details. So it will drill into the transaction level. But since we have exported only the accounting vouchers, entire thing has been exported as journal entries. So all sales, purchase, POS bills, everything has got exported as journal entry. So this is how we are exporting the accounting data from Max to Tally. Thanks a lot for watching this video, and stay tuned for the next set of videos to come.